Did you know that Charles Darwin wasn't the best student? He was more interested in learning about nature and exploring the outdoors. His father thought it would be best if he studied medicine, but despite the pressure, Charles took a gap year and explored the world.